What the hell happened in there? I said, what the hell happened in
there? What are you looking at me for?
Well, it's your fault that we didn't get the job done in time.
My fault? My fault? You were the one who was supposed to have organised this. You said we could get in and out within 3 minutes. It's not my fault. The police were breathing down our necks. They must have been around the corner at Gino's when the alarm went off. That's why they got here so fast.
Are you saying my plan was wrong? Is that what you're saying? Because I can tell you for a fact, they were there in under 3 minutes.
Look, clearly something went wrong, but it wasn't my fault.
You said you could crack that safe in under a minute. 2 minutes and you've got nowhere. It was Bowen's Bank, for God's sake, not Fort Knox. That's when the police showed up, after 2 minutes.
Yeah, but it was...
Shut it!
I've heard enough of this crap. You messed up and got us in this hole. Go stand out near the door. Make yourself useful.
Go!
You should probably go after her. She can't be trusted.
For your sake, you better give me what I want. This could get very, very unpleasant for you.
What was that?
I don't know. They're going nowhere. Oh, we'd better check on Zoe.
Okay. care of her.